Welcome back, America. Now, we've been waiting for your votes while we've been getting Team B and Team A's answer to their real-world scenarios. Now, Krista, why do you think Team A deserves to take home the Golden Stapler tonight?
Well, we should win because, I mean, just look at us. We're awesome. We had a lot of fun on the game show. I mean,
we know what we're doing, so there's no reason for us not to win.
I mean, we're great managers. Everyone loves us, so we should definitely win.
All right, that's Team A. Team B, why do you think you should win today?
Well, we really enjoyed being on the show, first off, and I think we should win because we had really good teamwork, and we knew what we wanted to do when the questions were asked, and we kind of just stuck with our gut.
Yeah, I think people will like us because we were doing everything in the employees' favor, you know. Make them happy, they do their work, and I think that's a good management style. I think we're going to be the clear winners here.
Yeah.
All right, guys, the time is now. Let's get those votes in. Thank you. I have in my hand America's vote for who gets the Golden Stapler and the title of Last Manager Standing. I know this would mean a lot to both of you. It's a pretty good looking stapler.
Man, I want that stapler.
The winner is the person that will get to share with their team. The Golden Stapler is... Team B, you're the winners! How does it feel?
It feels awesome.
I can't believe we did it. It's amazing.
Yeah.
I didn't think we were gonna win there for a minute, but
I know. I didn't think we'd make it to this point, but maybe the other team was gonna win. But woohoo!
Alright. Well, as you can see, they're ecstatic about having the Golden Stapler. That's another season in the wraps for us at Last Manager Standing. We appreciate all your support and all the support of our sponsors. Reminding you guys, keep on working hard in management. And we'll see you next season. Congratulations, guys. That was phenomenal.